section, reach in and grab one of those distinct Kirby bottles. You'll feel so glad you did.
If you get on I-95 going to Miami-Dade, you're probably familiar with the on-ramp traffic signals. Now, 95 South also has ramp signaling. So, NDOT-95 will be easier and safer at all northbound and southbound on-ramps between Ives Ferry Road and Northwest 62nd Street. If you haven't encountered ramp signals yet, here's all you need to know. Ramp signals control the number of vehicles entering I-95, typically during rush hours, 6 to 9 a.m. on 95 South, 4 to 7 p.m. on 95 North. They can also be activated anytime there's a slowdown. The green light lights on one or two vehicles at a time, depending on each ramp signaling location. Then the light turns red. There is no yellow light, but red still means stop, and green means go. For more on how ramp signaling can improve your drive, go to 95express.com or call 1-877-95X-FDOT.